wonder why.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Alright, so I collect herbs.
Down the valley were so weak, they got torn apart like they was caracals done. Look at the cowardly claws. You don't deserve to be called Uruk.
Uh-huh.
Butchers are cowards. That's what Gorgon says.
Okay, then.
Wait! I smell something.
I hate going in caves. Not enough room to swing an axe in the smaller ones.
But Grout still...
He has no idea.
Wait to rip off our heads!
Holy shit.
What? Did you hear that?
Put him down!
Slice! Stab! Holy shit! My god, I love this guy. Okay then. Oh! Ithlus. Right, yes, that's what I'm looking for. So where are the herbs? Where are these herbs I'm looking for? Hi there, spider. Stomp. There's an herb. Kill flying creatures. Ah, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna wait for that thing to recharge real quick. If it even will. Well, whatever. There's the herb I need, so I'll take care of the fucking birds later. I can go bird hunting at a later date.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
I thought we only needed three, but okay then. I guess it's logical that
we
would need more.
This blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf.
Mm-hmm.
We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader for a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Uh-huh. Alright, sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak time. Sneak time. Snook. Sneaky sneak.
What took you Grobs so long to come and help me fight
shit,
that
shit, 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 shit. Okay.
We finished the last of the Grob. That stuff is gonna get you killed.
Uh-huh. Okay. How long until we actually get to our destination, good sir?
In Mordor, oh, no. Even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
I would imagine so. I mean, a dude massacred my hand with a mace. Or Talion's hand, at least. Oh, wait, that wasn't right, yeah. I didn't read it before I picked it up. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, the Caragor. Oh shit. Gotcha! Aha! Stab! That looked like a very brutal case of animal abuse, but then again, had I not murdered that puppy, he would have annihilated me, so I suppose it's justified. Alright, there we go. Follow here, gone.
I found it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part.
Oh shit.
When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Karak Angrim! He's a cranky. Ooh, spider! Come here! Damn it. Stupid spider. Oh, it's that thing again.
Up here. We almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Hey, a thing! Is that a Caragor cage? Yeah, it is, but there's no Caragor in it. There it is. Pick up. One more there. Aha! I have the amazing ability to sense plants. Uruk's Hollow.
This should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear.
All right, then.
I swear it was right over by the rock.
Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
All right, so if I kill him, wait, what? What? Did I not just kill you? Oh, there's two of them. The fuck? Okay.
We've got a killer lurking around.
Stab. Okay, then. I really need to drain someone, though.
Real successful hunt. Got my
gravity off shot. I can't release that Caragor. To be continued!